Hello student, how are you? Today we are going to learn composition, comprehension. Read the following story and answer the questions. A farmer once got a goose that laid golden eggs. Every day the goose laid one egg. The farmer sold the eggs and became very rich. He was very happy. The farmer's wife was greedy. She thought the goose was a magical goose full of eggs. She told her husband that if they killed the goose, they would get all the eggs at once. So the farmer killed the goose. He searched inside the goose but could not find any egg. The two of them were very sad that they had been so greedy. In this way, you have to learn the story properly and carefully, and after that you have to find the question of this answer in this story, in this passage. What kind of goose did the farmer get? Of this question you have to find answer from this passage. Second, how did the farmer get rich? Second question answer also you have to find from the passage. Third, why did the farmer's wife want the goose killed? Also you have to find from the passage. Last question is personal response. Give a suitable title to the above story. You can give any suitable title which is suit to this story. In this way you can solve the answer from the passage. This will improve your comprehension. Please like and share. Thank you.